You're gonna die, bitch!
Job, T?
No. I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents. T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad, and would ice... me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, position to let our only friend in the bureau get killed. They got a hard on for me. I need him gone. We're in this together. Do me a solid, T. We're clear. I'm moving up to the reflecting. Get down here, Michael.
Move back.
A senseless waste of human life. They're coming out the Mosley building. Someone do something about that chopper! Pick it up, Mikey! My gun's getting hot!
So tell me, Davey, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division. Gone rogue or on the IAA payroll.
I thought you were the corrupt division.
Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average.
Trevor! Shoot these guys! Meriwether, at war in the USA.
Between the fountain and the reflecting pool. Come on!
What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve. Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive. Mike, come on. Final pitch to me. Let's regroup.
What are Meriwether doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Conversate!
Not here! Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.